Hello guys, I just want to say a few words that I just heard that Niki Lauda dies at age of 70. Niki Lauda is somebody very strong-minded, that he made it through the fire he went through, so now he died 70 years old, so he passed away. He was four times champion, I believe, at least three times for sure. Him and Anton Senna, one of the best, I think, Nigel Mansell and Niki Lauda. So these are the former best champions ever. They've been there, you know. Maybe Lewis Hamilton got more champions. We have these new youngsters, but in that time, the Formula One was a lot harder to drive. They had a lot more power, but they had less, no power steering, a lot of different stuff. So God bless them in the next world where we go in old one day. So Niki Lauda, he was one of the best.